Any update on when we could see this stimulus support package, call it what you like, from the government?
I really hope that it would have been today or tomorrow. It's really, really required at this point in time on an emergency basis, because what we have seen, a fantastic package coming out from the RBI, but what we really need is that to be really well buttressed with a support mechanism from the government. And there are lots that needs to be done, a lot which has been spoken about, but I think the sooner the better, because as we have had today was the 20th, was one big milestone. We have 3rd May as another big milestone that's coming our way. But between today and tomorrow, we will see a gradual opening up. We will push for more and more opening up to happen, more and more economic activity to start. And this is the time when all sections of the society, I mean, be it the people that we are talking about, the migrant workers or those who are outside of the social security net, to the small and medium companies, and even the stressed sector, each one requiring some package or the other from the government. So it's not just the industry, but also beyond industry. So sooner the better we see it, it would really help, and it would really strengthen whatever has been done so far in terms of from the RBI and all of that.
Yeah.
And parallel to that, I would really urge, Shireen, that what we really look at is some very important recommendations of coordination that is required between the states at this point in time, the state and the center, as we move towards partial lockdown. This is going to be very, very important, and I'm getting reports from all our 64 offices today.
Yeah.
The need for a very important coordination between the states and even the districts, which are required today. So besides waiting for the fiscal package, I would really wait for a lot more coordination between the government at various levels.